Thank y'all so much for jamming. I got some radio friends here tonight, and I tell you what, we haven't decided what my next single is going to be after Dancing in the Country. So I figured tonight we're doing a cool experiment. We're just going to figure out which song you guys sing the loudest of my new stuff, and then we're going to just let that be my next single on the radio. So it's up to you guys, alright? No pressure. But before we learn about my next single, I want to take a second and just say, I know some of you guys have been listening to my music for about 12 years. And I know I have some new fans, I got some old fans, I'm so grateful for all the fans. But I never want to take for granted the last 10 years, the last 12 years, and the journey of being in a duo with BK and doing what we've done has been incredible. And the power of a song, the power of a dream, the power of not having plan B has been incredible to watch that happen. It's been incredible to watch you guys change our lives. And so I feel so grateful to get to have a second chance and to get to rebuild and to get to have a solo career and to get to connect with you guys on a personal level. So that's what we're going to do tonight. But before we do that, I want to take you guys all the way back to where it all started for me. I know this might be the soundtrack to some of y'all's lives over the last decade, so if it is, we want to hear y'all sing it, alright? Let's see what y'all got tonight, Minneapolis. Let's hear it, boy. Come on.
Baby, song, you're hanging on the roof, my window's down.